Hi, how you doing? Last weekend I was in Sayville at the Summerfest and I saw a big cat and it intrigued me. And these motorized bikes, they make them in all different designs and for all kinds of people that have needs. So like my wife, she has had knee surgery, so this is the perfect bike for her because it will get her out there and we'll be able to ride together. So the staff has been really, really cordial, very good people to work with, no questions asked. A handshake takes care of it. Very, very positive individuals, and I'm pleased, and I'm probably going to do more business with them. I just want to get the right bicycle that fits me well. They're into their third generation bikes now, I think, and they just continuously improve them, you know, with better engineering. And I find it really interesting. So I think I'll be a longtime customer of theirs. You know, it's been fun. And I look forward to riding around with these bikes. Thank you.
Okay, mi nombre es Mario. Yo les recomiendo esta bicicleta porque yo compré una. Son muy bonitas y tienen muy buen beneficio. Usted puede venir a chequear, puede probarlo y aquí yo les recomiendo porque le va a gustar.
Hey.
You guys having fun?
Yes.
Yes, so much.
Which bikes did you guys test ride?
I did three of them. I don't know if you could really see them, but the one right here with the green, the look of it, yeah. I think is sick. And also, it's fast. You don't gotta pedal. You could just ride it alone. Use the throttle. And then also, she test drove the one right there, the pinkish one.
Yep.
And she loved it too. The look is really the best part of it.
It was amazing.
And I mean, honestly, I'm not getting one today, but I'm definitely gonna think probably come back and probably purchase one. But I mean, they're really so cool. And also the scooter too. The scooter's really cool too.
Well, guys, thank you. And do come back, look us up, you know?
Yes, 100%.
Thank you so much.